Yeah, at one point I stopped going up, but the helicopter blade was still turning. And it wasn't until the ground came back in sight that I noticed that something was wrong. What do you mean a buzzard one? Oh, okay. I'll ride with you then. Uh-huh.
Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help you? Great. The aircraft is waiting for you at our nearest airfield. We trust you'll be happy, madam.
Okay. Wow, that was a target. I thought I was just blowing something up to be a dick. Killed that guy in a rain of hellfire. Fire from the sky, bitches. Oh, shit. Oh, I got him apparently. I'm not sure. I kind of just blasted everything and the red dot went away. Oh, shit! the fuck? I don't know. Kind of pisses. Because I did some pretty cool fucking obliterating people stuff in that one, and I don't get it. Ooh. Right on.
Hello, you're through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Your beautiful new aircraft is waiting at our nearest airfield. We hope you're very happy, madam.
Right on. Alright, I just wiped out that fucking gang area where we failed the mission last time. Oh, I think it was because we took too long. If you're going after that one, I'm gonna go off on this other one. Oh, he's on the other side of the billboard, okay. There you go. I don't know how the fuck I got him last time. Oh, I was waiting for you to hit something. Oh, shit!